Survivors Behind the Line. 3, 2, 1, rush!
Match Turkey Tree. Autonomous. Our two favorite rookies are now on opposite sides of the field. Birds of Prey, Can Burglars extraordinaire this time. But you gotta have three of a kind for Autonomous. Humans, you got 135 seconds. Get her done. So what are you doing? Patiently waiting for some totes to be made into stacks to put those valuable cans on top of them, because without any totes, cans aren't worth diddly. 5686, Ethel Walker, moving toward the step with one tote, one golden tote. Since you have to have four, each team has to contribute, and it is worth 40 points. And now the Walker sets it down at 34-64, Sim City. Moving towards the step with three totes. Gotta be careful here. It's a tough move to make. Meanwhile, back at the human player station, Team Beta has a stack of five. Look at that. Gently, Sim City negotiated that very well. Place it down and 40 points for the both sides. 40 points. Watch that score. Boom, boom. Worth it. Worth every penny. Team Beta sliding a six stacks, which is 12 times 3 and 36 plus a noodle. 42. Gently now. Bingo for Beta. Birds of Prey still having trouble getting on an alliance that can stack some totes to make their can grabbing worth it. With 20 seconds left, Team Beta on the blue side, 28-36. I'm going to try to load some more totes from the human player station. 34-64. Sim City got a recycling can. They're going to put it on something. They might put it on Beta's stack, but there's only 6 seconds left, so they're just going to put it down where it is with 3, 2, 1.